I would say, okay, sorry, we need to make the small correction here. This is the, you see, the way it is in here, we have E1 plus E sub 3 is equal to E2. But what we have here is that E1 is equal to E2 plus E sub 3. That's what the arrows are telling us in here. And so E sub 2 would be E1 minus E sub 3 according to this equation. The way the graph is made in here is that E2 is equal to E1 minus E sub 3. But you see, the way it is written here is E1 plus E sub 3. So in order to keep consistent with the half arrows, this has to be a minus sign. That is, but in fact, we will have E1 plus E3, but with a minus sign so that they will fit this equation.